Welcome back, everybody. Mike Lyons here in the First Alert Weather Center. Another weekend upon us, this time bringing slightly different weather to the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. Chance of rain and higher heat and humidity. Not exactly summertime, but not exactly fall-like weather as well. And you probably noticed on Friday, humidity values rising across the area. High pressure continuing to dominate the weather, but we've got that northeasterly flow, and that continues. And from time to time, we've seen a few rain showers moving onshore. High pressure situated right over Jacksonville this afternoon. That's continuing to control the weather. And with the moisture, especially in the lower levels of the atmosphere, we'll keep a chance of rain in the mix as we head toward Friday night into Saturday morning, even parts of Saturday afternoon. Not a washout, but rain chances much higher this weekend, Saturday and Sunday, than any time this week. And in addition, higher humidity values as well. More heat, more humidity, a little taste of summertime back in South Florida. So overnight lows, close in some cases exceeding the normal low of 68, to daytime highs in the low to mid-range of the 80s across the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. Again this year, we're proud to be a sponsor of the Stewart Air Show. Temperatures Saturday and Sunday in the low to mid-range of the 80s and a few isolated showers expected each day. Forecasts, a few clouds, more humid, overnight low of 70. As we head toward tomorrow, partly cloudy. Again, a stray shower possible, temperature about 83 degrees. The boating forecast, surf will be rough up to 5 feet. And your First Alert 7-day forecast, it is South Florida's most accurate. Here we go, much drier next week.